before the game, you're going to be without your centerman and most of the time in captain. How was the feeling for the team before the game?
Well, obviously, you know, you don't want to miss your best player, but, you know, it is what it is. You know, shit happens, but you just got to make sure that we stick together and...